You should have seen me on set last week. Wardrobe swapped out everything, even my voice. They made me into this rippling stud, and oh, I'd have flown myself if I could.
You landed another male role?
You know, I really shouldn't be telling you this, but I beat out Tom Bradley for the role.
Oh, our girl is on fire.
Well, seems I'm almost all boy these days.